Oh, yeah, I'll be right there. Well, here we go.
You really are disappointed they didn't get up, aren't you?
No, of course not. Why should they get up at 6 o'clock in the morning just to see me run?
It's the big day. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I... No, me nervous? You kidding?
Start something you can't finish.
Yeah. Gotta get out to the gap. Can I get a rain check?
Yeah. You owe me one.
Come on, I want to go over the strategy again. Well, it starts out fairly simple. There's no significant grades for the first 8 or 10 miles. So, you can use it as a warm-up.
Listen, I've been over all that with Pete and Roger. Have you thought about what I told you?
What?
Bud found this incredible apartment, and wants me to move in with him. And I can swing it. I know I can.
Now, don't be silly. You got a good thing going for you here. Now, remember, it's important for you to set a pace that's comfortable for you. One that you can keep mile after mile.
I figure you should be right here at Turtleback at lunchtime. Now, don't eat too much. You might want to take a little nap.
Dad, I'm 22 years old.
Yeah, 22 going on 17. Oh. Besides, we've been a team too long. Got you this far, haven't I?
And I can't stay here for the rest of my life.
Now, there's no need to shout. We're both in the same room.
You treat me like I'm a little kid.
Well, as long as you act like one, I'm going to treat you like one.
Pete, for God's sake, sit down. Every time I turn around, I almost run you over.
Sorry.
Here.
Oh, I'm really not very hungry. You know, I never thought I'd be so nervous about today.
Really?
Yeah. You know, all those weeks and months of training, and now here all of a sudden, here we are. Are the boys going to be there at the finish tomorrow?
I don't know. Why?
I don't know. I thought...
Yeah, come on. I'll give you a lift over.
What made you choose Glory, anyway?
Oh, there's an old mining trail that goes there. Straight across the desert. Nobody's used it since the miners did over 50 years ago.
That's a terrific reason, Roger.
Anyway, we are the main attraction at the annual Pioneer Day celebration. Either that or spend the weekend grading term papers.
Well, I can think of something a lot more fun than that.
What?
You just blew it, sweetheart. If you'd move in with me, there wouldn't be any problem.
I don't think you're ready for me yet.
Will you at least think about it?
Why do I think I can do this?
You've got Roger. He knows the desert like the back of his hand.
I don't have nearly enough mileage in. Bullshit. I have plenty of mileage in, he said. Hey. Oh. Green.
Hi.
Hi, Ruth.
Hi, Faye.
What do you think? Great day, huh?
Great day for a run. Where the hell's Craig? It's almost 6:30.
Yeah, I wonder what his excuse is going to be this time.
Knowing Craig, it'll be a good one.
Can't believe I'm standing here watching Roger try to push a garbage can. Did you get the t-shirts?
Yeah.
Pete doesn't suspect a thing. In fact, I may have been a bit too casual. I think he's a little hurt. Wait till you see his face tomorrow. Boys are gonna love him. Roger, how far are you gonna go today?
Well, I buried the food and camping equipment about 50 miles out, so I think we better go at least that far.
50 miles? Whew.
Well, look who finally got here.
Sorry I'm late. Someone must have siphoned my tank, so Dad had to drive me.
Hey, I believe him. Of course, I believe Nixon.
I tried to tell him it runs just as well full as it does empty.
How you doing, Herb? Sorry to get you out of bed this early on a weekend.
Oh, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
You check Ruth out? The body that shook Cleveland. We'll bring her, and we'll leave Roger behind.
You are the horniest kid I have ever seen.
Anyone that can look at her and not be horny is dead.
You didn't forget anything, did you, Craig?
No, but my dad will be happy to go over the list with you if you want him to.
Looks like we're the send-off committee.
Yeah, the marching band couldn't make it.
We've been looking forward to this day for a long time. Hey! Listen, you guys take care of my boy now.
Are you kidding, Herb? You'll probably end up taking care of us. Come on, guys, it's time.
Yeah, well, you better get going. I don't want the boys to wake up to an empty house.
Okay, so I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Roger says we should be there about 1, 1:30.
Okay. See you then.
Be careful out there.
I feel like I'm on Hill Street Blues. Now, why don't you just drive along beside us?
Run fast, Jim.
See you in glory.
I'll be waiting.
Pete! Haven't you forgotten something?
Oh, shit. I guess I'd forget my head if it wasn't tied on.
You ready, Pete? You ready?
Yeah. Ready.
Okay, this is it, guys.
Started 71 and a half miles and counting doesn't seem all that impossible. Still seems a lot like 72 miles to me.
The trick is not to think about the whole distance at once. Just think about getting to the first water hole. How far is that? It's about 12 miles.
Okay.
Sweetheart mean anything to you?
He's in love. Oh, my God, he's in love.
right, fellas. This is where we say goodbye to the highway. So pure. See those jagged peaks? Those are the El Diablos. The glory's at the base of them. No matter how much twisting and turning you do, you can always get your bearings by finding those peaks. Handy little guide.
Saying, when you're older, we'll talk about it. I can just see when I'm 35 years old.
Dad?
Hey, fellas, do you think we're pushing the pace a little bit?
Oh, geez, forgot we got this old man with us. I don't know how to break this to you, Pete, but if we go any slower, we'll be going backwards.
Hey, Craig, did you see that box?
What box?
The box you need to stand on to kiss my ass.
Cute, Pete. A real cute.
That's at the trail, boys.
Fuck! Come on.
Roger, you caught a turtle.
Yeah. Underneath this carapace are two sacks of water, pure enough to drink. This little fella's a walking canteen.
How do you get to it?
Well, you have to kill it, but I'm not going to do that. Desert tortoise is an endangered species.
That's okay, Roger. I don't think I could drink a turtle anyway.
I've been on this dirt road a long time. How far does it go?
Almost all the way to Glory. It's the old mining trail.
We've already run further than I've ever run before in my life. And we still have 40 miles to go.
Just keep putting one foot in front of the other. We'll make it.
Can I write that down?
Put your hand in your head and no talking.
Wait a minute.
Hand on your head and no talking!
Single file.
Gentlemen, I'm afraid we might owe you an apology. You see, when you're on a training mission, sometimes you have to improvise. So I've been using you as the enemy. We've been tracking you for the last half hour. Come on, let me buy you a beer.
That's just in looking their faces. You love it.
Some joke. I'm dying, man.
Yeah, I damn near suffocated.
Damn little lizard crawled right across my face. Got dirt up my nose. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, they weren't the only ones. My heart was going a mile a minute. I mean, I still haven't stopped shaking. Oh, I'm Clay Matthews. And I'm not buried up to my ass in sand. I sell insurance.
Hell of a sales pitch you got.
Yeah.
Here, Colonel thought you guys might like some beer.
Hey, what about our beers?
Hey. You guys can get your own.
Well, what are you gentlemen doing out here? I thought we had the desert all to ourselves this weekend.
I was about to ask you the same question.
We're the Citizens Brigade out of Denver. We're out here in a survival exercise. Everybody was allowed to bring only the provisions they could fit into their saddlebags and a knife.
Very impressive.
Well, you sure scared the hell out of us.
Well, this is the first time mission for about half these people. Well, we got them shaping up pretty good. Self-reliance. That's what it's going to come to. Just a matter of time. Self-reliance.
You are joking, aren't you?
Mark my words, young man. When the crunch comes, and it will come. I mean, just look around the world today. Any moderately intelligent human being can certainly discern that the crunch is coming. And then only those that are prepared.
Oh, no.
Where the hell have you been, Stephanie? Yeah, we were dependent on you.
Yeah, I twisted my ankle.
Tough shit.
You bust down.
Hold it, just wait a minute. Get the steel pot.
Yeah,
let's put her in a pot.
Who are the most important people?
Members of my platoon.
What is the objective of any mission?
To protect my people at all costs.
What's your pledge to this group?
To do or die.
What were you supposed to do?
Signal as they were starting up the hill.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you? We were suffocating in the sand.
It was my ankle. I thought I broke it.
Ask. You got to hop all the way back home on one leg.
What if that had been a real enemy?
Yeah.
Our lives are on the line.
We could have died.
What if they breached the security of the camp?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, you little bitch.
Yeah, and whatever made you think you could be a soldier?
You got a fat ass.
Turn around and show us your fat ass.
My ankle's hurt. It hurts really bad.
Aw, oh, what's the matter, Steph? Are you having your period?
Are you on your period?
I'm not going to answer that.
You're on the pot. You answer every question put to you.
Answer the question, soldier.
You heard the colonel.
I heard you slept with a whole football team, didn't you?
No, of course not.
How many of them did you sleep with?
I went with...
Oh, did you go down on them?
What are their names?
Jesus, this is sick.
Did they go down on you?
Did you like it?
Come on! Describe it to us!
I don't hear you. Too dirty?
I can't blame you.
Well, I wouldn't either.
The stench of you.
That makes me want to gag.
My ankle hurts. Get back on that pot.
Get on.
I can't!
Get back on the pot, soldier.
Get up there.
Come on. Poor Stephanie. Oh, look, now she's going to cry.
Oh, come on, Stephanie. Cry for us.
Sorry.
You're sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm ashamed I even know you.
Oh, maybe Mommy will come and take you home if you cry.
I'm sorry. Please don't.
Mommy.
Please. I can't. I'm
sorry.
Pull yourself together, soldier. You're going to stand in that pot for another 10 minutes. And no one's going to talk to you or acknowledge you for the rest of the day.
girl was hurt.
You heard the colonel. Stay away from her.
Hey, so why don't you just bring on a firing squad?
Craig, stay out of this.
Our measures may seem harsh to you, young man, but discipline is the heart of a military organization.
Oh, and digging into her sex life? Well, that's real military, isn't it?
I don't remember anybody asking your opinion, smartass. Why don't you mind your own business?
Oh, yes, sir, man, Capitan!
Hold it, Craig, hold it.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute! We don't want any problems with you guys. Now, you're right. This is none of our business. You know, we didn't ask to come here, so, whatever you guys want to do, we'll just be on our way.
Yo, you better teach your little friend here some manners.
Nazi dickhead.
You never did tell us where you were going.
We're running to, Pitch Creek. Know where that is?
I think I've seen it on my map.
They're still our prisoners, Dad.
I think we've detained these gentlemen long enough. You're free to go. Good luck.
Jesus, do you believe those guys?
Assholes.
Talk about your Looney Tunes.
Those guys are really scary.
Tell me about it. I didn't think we were going to get out of there. I was paralyzed. It was like I couldn't move, you know? It was like one of those dreams where you try to move, but your body just won't respond.
Let's get off the main road. Head to the sand dunes. It'll take us out of our way, but at least we'll avoid those guys. Later, we can double back. Pick up the trail.
I hate that. I hate how I feel about myself. I remember one day when I was a little kid. I was walking to school, and there was this gang that was always beating up on us. And they were standing on the corner waiting for me. And I was so scared, I ended up walking two blocks out of my way so I wouldn't have to face them. I hate that.
You're just a little kid.
Yeah, but today I wasn't a little kid.
Shit.
guys are going in the wrong direction.
Listen, we don't want any trouble. What do you want?
I want to teach your friend there some manners.
Look, we're not doing anything to you guys. Now, why don't you just go play soldier someplace else and leave us alone?
Play soldier? I'll play soldier with you, Pops.
You're dead?
God damn you! Why did he? You murder! Coward! God damn you!
Roger.
There, Pete. What's going on?
I don't know!
Come on, Pete. Come on. Hold together there. Hang on. You can do it. Think, Pete. You gotta think. Now, what are we gonna do? They're gonna come back. Sweet Jesus. They're gonna come back. They killed Roger. They're never gonna let us get away. We gotta get out of here. Come on, Craig, let's go.
No. No, we gotta stay with Roger.
We gotta get out of here.
No!
We had to leave him, Craig. Now, come on. Help me take him over to the sand dunes. Come on. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get help. Where's the map?
Okay. El Diablo is here. So that means we've got to be somewhere in this area. There's a highway 5 or 6 miles in that direction. We'll head for that and flag down a car. Come on, Craig. Let's go. Come on, Craig. Let's go.
We're not out here to cover up for you, Sonny.
We are a unit. We are in this together.
This is supposed to be a military operation.
Quiet! Quiet.
I would not have chosen for this to happen. It's regrettable that he's dead. We can't change that. Now we have to think rationally. What are the alternatives? We let these men escape, they'll go straight to the authorities. And we'll all be charged with murder. But, Colonel, we were back in camp. It doesn't matter. We're all in this together. So, you see, those two men are a threat to us. They are the enemy. This is a blessing in disguise. This is what we've been training for. Now, we all knew that sooner or later it had to come to this. That when the crunch came, we'd have to kill or be killed. That's what we've all been preparing ourselves for. All this time, we've been playing tactical games with imaginary goals. Now we've got a real objective. Those two men cannot be allowed to escape.
Colonel!
I will not tolerate any insubordination.
The Colonel's right. We're a unit.
Yeah, we're in this together.
Casey, you take your men, secure the right flank from here to the highway. Sonny, your group starts on the left. Now we'll cross you every 500 yards. Working towards the foothills. Who are the most important people?
The members of our platoon.
What is the objective of any mission?
To protect our people at all costs.
What is your duty?
To do or die.
Freeze. This is the dumbest stunt you've ever pulled. You disobeyed my orders. You pulled your men away from their posts, using them to indulge in some personal vendetta.
I'm sorry, sir, I didn't think.
You never do. This isn't military school, Sonny. I can't bail you out every time you screw up. You're lucky I don't court-martial you. Now get out of here.
Do you think we'll make it?
Don't think about that. Just think about getting to the highway.
Somebody's got to find us before it's too late.
The highway, Craig. The highway. There it is. Thank God.
Oh, shit!
We're cut off.
Roger was here. He knows what to do.
Well, he's not here, damn it. We're on our own now.
Pete, I'm scared.
Join the club.
We're gonna have to make it back to the canyons. We've got a chance there. Stick to the rough terrain and stay low.
Colonel. They're coming! Move!
I can't see you. I thought you had it for sure.
Yeah, me too. I put one of them out of action. I don't know where the other one is. How did you get away?
Flipped this bike. Trying to follow me up the hill.
Shh. I think he's still looking for me.
Killed Smitty. Smashed his skull. It was awful.
Smitty, those bastards, we gotta find them.
Well, there's nothing but dead ends down there. We'll be back this way any minute.
Come on.
We gotta find a way. Son of a bitches. What have we done, Pete? What have we done?
What the hell are you talking about? What the hell are you talking about?
We just killed two human beings.
Damn it, Craig, they were trying to kill us.
We're not like them. We're not murderers. I'm not a murderer.
Listen, we're not getting to make the rules here. They are. And the only way we're gonna get out of here is to fight.
Maybe we could talk to these guys. They're humans. Human beings could talk to each other. Sure. They killed Roger, and we killed some of their guys. So that makes it even. We can reason with them. We could go back, and we could talk to them, and just call this whole thing off.
Wrong. Bullshit. This isn't a game. This is reality, Craig. We aren't counting footsteps. We're trying to survive. We're trying to get out of here. We're trying not to get killed. Do you get it?
Then we have to get to the highway.
Stop it, Craig. Stop it! And there were four of them at the highway, remember? Now, one of them is either still there waiting for us, or he's gone for the others. Either way, the highway is out of the question.
Then we have to head back to Las Cruces.
Craig! 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 Come on. We've come too far to turn back now. We have to make it to glory.
Wait a minute. Think about it. Maybe it's a little bit farther, but we know the way. But that'll save us time. And we know where the water holes are. We don't know what the hell's out there.
Jesus Christ, that's where the crazies are. Do you want to run back into them? I'm telling you, glory is our only chance.
But it's open desert. We'll be sitting ducks out there.
No. Now we'll stick to cover as much as we can. Now all we have to do is head toward El Diablo. Then we can't get lost. Come on. Come on, you okay? Come on.
Found their friends yet?
Probably.
Yeah. What I wouldn't give to be back home right now, watching TV with a cold beer in my hand.
I ever get another chance.
We haven't blown this chance yet.
Oh, 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 damn. Oh, a cramp.
Relax.
Oh, damn it.
Relax. Let me rub it out.
Shit. I must be getting dehydrated.
We both are. Not much left. How's yours?
Oh, Christ. Must have fallen out.
I'll just take a few sips.
Right.
How's your leg?
Better. Oh, Christ. Craig, over here.
I saw something move. It had to be them.
And where are they?
I swear to God, they're right here.
Grazer, this is the third time today. I'm getting tired of chasing ghosts.
You didn't see nothing.
They're right here in this gully.
Well, then go down and look for them.
I found.
Where'd you get this?
Over there.
It appears our rats may be running out of water.
Hey, Frazier, it can't be two places at one time.
Yeah, well, I'm telling you, I saw them. And if you're so damn smart, you go down there and find them.
Shh. Oh! Hey, I think I hear them.
Keep it up, Ralph. Just keep it up.
Frazier, you stick by me. If you see anything else, I want to see it, too. Now, they can't be more than a couple of miles in any direction. They're hurting now.
Let's get out of this hole. I just crossed every pain threshold there is.
But you did it. You toughed it out.
I shit my pants.
Really?
Damn near. Oh. Well, at least we got the water bottle back. Now, where's that water hole?
Roger marked one here. Shouldn't be too far if we can just figure out which way to go. Here's El Diablo, so
we must be right then here. The water hole can't be more than 3 or 4 miles that way.
Where's the sun fast?
I'm gonna sit and let the water run all over me. I'm gonna drink until I can't drink anymore. This is stupid. Another 20 minutes and we won't be able to see a thing.
I gotta make it to the water hole.
We could run right past it in the dark. We're gonna have to find some cover and get some rest. We'll just have to do without water till morning.
Just getting in deeper and deeper.
This is no military exercise. It's just murder.
Soldier can't question his commanding officer in the middle of an operation.
Oh, come on, use your head. We're not acting like a military unit. This is a mob. He isn't any commander. This is just some kind of ego trip for him. Look, we all panicked back there, understand? Now he's just getting us in way over our heads.
Keep your mouth shut, Matthews. There's no room in this unit for backbiters like you. The colonel is our leader. And if I hear one more word out of you, I'll personally shove my foot down your throat. You got that, Mr. Insurance Man?
Those men could have doubled back. I want you to take Matthew back to the base camp. First light, start combing that area again.
Will do.
You're doing a first-rate job, Casey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. A little more training, I think we can turn this into a crack unit.
Baptism under fire. The only way to mold a unit.
Well, I better move my men out before they settle in.
It's gone crazy. It's a nightmare.
I know.
It's like I'm having to play this game and nobody will tell me the rules.
You know, when you get to thinking about it, it's really funny. Before today, before we came on this run, I thought I had some really tough problems, you know? But when they killed Roger, oh, my God. I forgot. Roger's dead.
He said that first, you gotta be able to live with yourself. Then everything else will work out.
I can't see a damn thing out there.
You tell the colonel.
Colonel can't see a damn thing either. Let's go.
I hope they search all night. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm so tired.
Come on, there's a cowboy, rise and shine. Hey, Craig, come on. It's almost 6 o'clock. You're gonna do 10 miles today, buddy boy. Come on, let's go, let's go. Body, body, chop, chop.
Shoot it, Billy. You're dead, sucker.
Me. I'm sorry. Sorry, Pete. I thought you were... It's okay. Oh. What a dream.
Yeah. Look, there's enough light. We better get going.
Let's find that water hole. Oh. So stiff, I can hardly move.
I don't believe this.
We should have gone on last night. How far to the next water hole?
12, maybe 14 miles.
I can't make it that far.
Me neither. They're all on one side of the water hole.
Maybe if we circle around quietly, we can get in and get out without them noticing us.
Are you crazy? I'm not gonna go in there.
You want water, don't you?
Aren't you?
You've ridden one before, haven't you?
It's just a 125, nothing.
Shh. But the basic principles are the same, aren't they? I mean, can't you get one started and get us out of here before they're on us?
They catch us before we got 20 yards. And even if we got away, they have bikes too, and they know what they're doing.
Oh, okay. Then we'll put them on foot.
No.
We'll burn the bikes, and while they're putting the fire out, we'll get out of here. How's that?
Great, if it works. Just get me one that'll start.
Get it yourself. Here, give me your bandana.
Thank you.
Your head's clear. You okay?
Huh? Oh, I think so.
There's only one way to go. We're gonna have to climb. Can you see all right?
Yeah, oh, come on. Come on, let's go.
Do you have room for the water bottle?
Yeah, get in my pack. I'm scared. You don't want to know about it. Oh, God.
It just hugged him out.
Damn near 20 miles.
Make it to the rocks.
gonna run to, little friend?
Horse is still down there. If we can catch him.
Easy, boy. Easy.
Now, just act like we don't care. We've got all the time in the world.
Nice horsey. Nice horsey. Please be a nice horse.
Whoa, boy. Whoa, boy. Damn it. Whoa, boy. Whoa. I'll be goddamned if we're gonna quit. Come on. Gotta be, right?
We're gonna make it. My God, we're gonna make it.
Easy now. Come on. Thank you.
Pete. What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch!
Pete, he can't hurt us anymore.
Get away from me!
A million things that could have slowed them down. I know. I just wish they'd get back, that's all.
Well, Craig certainly hasn't maintained the pace that I set for him.
Go on.
Hell no. I'll slow you down. We're doing this together. Come on.
Where is he?